How to fix unexpected error on WhatsApp desktop app. Hello everyone, this is Sabrina here to help you today. So without any further ado, let's get right into the video. So first, make sure you have or you are connected to a very stable internet connection. After that, simply uninstall your WhatsApp web application and reinstall it back to make sure you have the latest version. After that, open WhatsApp and then tap on Get Started. Simply scan your QR code from your phone and it will directly log in to your WhatsApp account. If not, what you can do is also link with your phone number. Simply tap on Link with Phone Number and then select your country or region from here. Enter your phone number and then tap on Next. After that, it will send a PIN or OTP in your mobile phone where your WhatsApp is logged in, and you just have to enter that and you will be logged in your web version. So that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you got any questions, comment them down and I'll catch you in the next one.